New Zealand's middle-order batsman Tom Latham said that the batsmen left a little too much for the end, which resulted in 6-run loss to India in the third and final ODI at the Green Park Stadium here in Kanpur on Sunday. Latham, who was a regular opener in the side, said that he's enjoying the change in role. After the match, Latham said, "The score India posted was really good, and the fact that we got really close was good. The openers played well, and we probably left a little too much for the end," he added. "The change of the role was great. It's been a great series, played in great spirits. Coming over here is tough, but for us, it was to stay in the game as deep as possible. But again, they have quality seamers, and it wasn't meant to be today." Chasing a daunting target of 338 runs, the Kiwis could only manage 331 for 7 wickets in their allotted 50 overs. Colin Munro, skipper Kane Williamson and Tom Latham were the major contributors for New Zealand with 75, 64 and 65 runs respectively. For India, pacer Jasprit Bumrah scabbed 3 wickets and leg spinner Yuzvendra Chahal took 2 wickets. IANS report.